following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, Rich Holland.
I don't think Gigi didn't like the visual she got, much like Rich did not like whatever was said in the office. We saw from Anonymous snapping on his opponent tonight.
And his opponent, representing the LWO, Joaquin Wilde.
Celebrate the most rebellious superstar in WWE history with a CM Punk action figure, recreating a shocking return at Survivor Series 2023. Pre-order yours now through this Monday and make your collection elite at MattelCreations.com.
Punk's looking real jacked. He's looking real jacked.
I also see you taking out your phone and scanning that QR code. And look, Wilde not wanting a handshake. He's done listening to Rich Holland. Really, what has gotten in to Rich?
What are you talking about? This is who he is, Vic. He just needs someone to bring it out of him. I'm telling you, he's embracing it, and he's feeling it, and it feels good.
We all know that Joaquin Wilde loves risks, but even Wilde has to realize this isn't the Ridge he wants to on SmackDown with a corkscrew. Cross body was a near fall, following it up with a drop kick, and Holland rocked all the way to the outside. Wilde right now is rolling, and I get to that because he's had quite the history with Ridge Holland from his time on SmackDown, LWO, and the Brawling Brutes. Able to move all the way for a second. That was a nasty upper.
Oh, yes.
Following up now, Ridge. Oh, no. Ridge just struck that steel post. Under the jaw goes Wilde.
Smart move by Joaquin.
I'll tell you what, this is Wilde's chance right now, boys.
He's standing on his bicycle, Vic. Staying out of harm's way.
You got to agree with the reason Wilde wants this matchup, why he got this match, because Ridge Holland, who swings and a miss, did not miss. The second time, it was Ridge who slammed a door on Del Toro's hand. He apologized, but Booker, those apologies empty. It's like a record on repeat. That's from the LWO, not from me.
Let me tell you something. Ridge Holland tried real hard to convince people, but you can tell a liar. They always look down and to the left. He did it about three times.
You think about the last month for Ridge, who stepped away. He vowed to become a better man, as right now goes into the cover, hook of the leg, and Wilde able to continue to fight. He was a guest on the countdown to Stand and Deliver, and then all of a sudden he just dropped Joe Gacy with a steel chair. And I want to come back to something you and I have talked about off air, and let's see if you can relate this to Ridge Holland. You've told me that this industry is half physical and half mental.
Yes.
He's got the physical part down. That being Ridge Holland.
Of course. The thing is, to bring out that
bring out that
mentality where you just think about winning. You gotta have that pick. You gotta have it. And I've been saying it since day one. This guy, he has no remorse for what's happened in the past.
That's Wilde's point.
Whoa!
Just got knocked into another stratosphere.
Oh.
And instead of going for the cover, Holland wants to continue to decimate Joaquin Wilde. And I'll go this far. Everyone has regrets, inner turmoil. The only difference, Book, is the damage you do when the personal demons come out as Wilde.
Whoa.
Able to counter with a DDT.
Beautiful counter.
Oh, boy, there's Sean Spears, who is part of the matchup we had just mentioned at Stand and Deliver against Joe Gacy. Gotta wonder what's going through Sean Spears' mind as this matchup continuing. Ridge Holland, Joaquin Wilde, and Wilde, by the way, is out here by himself. There are no other members of LWO.
Yeah, Del Toro definitely can be used at this moment in time right now. Talking about Sean Spears, he's like the puppet master right now, willing everything that's going on with Ridge Holland.
Well, we think that. We assume that, some do, as Ridge Holland right now can't be thinking about others. He can't be thinking about Spears. He's got to be thinking about Joaquin Wilde. Oh, a little matrix into a neck breaker.
Joaquin Wilde is holding his own tonight, man.
All the way from
SmackDown. Oh, we know what he's about to do, Vic.
I said he loves to take risks. Oh, my. He just got caught in power slam. On the floor.
He bit it hard right there, Vic. Oh, here we go.
And Ridge Holland with some personal redemption here tonight.
is your winner, Ridge Holland.
See that spike?
I see him looking at his hands wondering, did he just do what he thinks he just did? But Holland's actions speak louder than his words, and I fear that he's facing demons in the darkest corners of his soul.
Relaxing, I feel fine, but